If your workflow requires regular loading and appending of multiple CAD files to create your integrated project model, especially when design files will be created and stored in a standard directory structure, then this utility can help you to define the project structure and schedule the creation of Navisworks files to coincide with regular model revisions. Specific files can be selected, or a file spec can be defined. A file spec will identify a particular folder or directory along with a specific file format. When run, the utility will load all files of that format found in the specified directory. Each input file can either be converted to a Navisworks format separately or combined into a single project model. You can further choose whether to save the resultant file as a Navisworks NWF, NWD, or as a text file listing the name of each loaded file. The Batch utility uses Windows Task Scheduler to enable the creation of these files to be performed at a particular time and regularity. If you have design files being updated daily, then you may choose to have the Batch utility create an integrated project model saved to the NWD format at the end of each day, so that the latest model can be reviewed the following day.